This next cylinder is some medley of some fiddle tunes, including a famous one called The Devil's Dream, and it's credited to J. Samuels.